Ingredients. Doses for 4 people. 300 grams frozen spinach. 300 grams ricotta cheese. 100 grams grated Parmesan cheese. 3 eggs. Flour. Butter. Sage. Salt and pepper. Preparation. Soften the ricotta and work with a wooden spoon. Incorporate the boiled and chopped spinach. Add the Parmesan and eggs. Salt. Pepper. Add flour and mix. Form gnocchi and cook in salted water for a few minutes. Season with melted butter and sage and serve. The dish is ready. Enjoy your meal.